So now I should see as we are going for this evangelism. Now, while I was about to eat, he dropped on me evangelism today. Now, I brought you along because of this blessing that I'm going to partake part of. I want to be part of it. We need to encounter each and every one of these people. Every one of them. Do not miss anyone. Because one, if you miss one on day of judgment, God will take you to hellfire. Just because of missing one.
Oh, wow.
We also need to put energy because of, you know, I'm sure on that day, I know maybe Jesus, that the disciples have been giving Jesus morale as your speech will be shouting, yes, sir. Yes,
shut
sir.
Up.
Now, I want you to have that same energy. I'm going to begin. I need you to be motivated. Children of these days, you like immorality. You like going to sin, especially. I know some of you, the way I am preaching, you don't like me. But you can hate me tomorrow because I want you to go to heaven. And it is a bypass to go to hell. The fire will keep on burning you. You people think I'm joking. I'm not here to play. See? I mean dug into by those dirty pits, nasty agents, demons. Today I have been sent to pull you out. And I hear amen.
Man.
I remember the last time I felt sad because of the Holy Ghost inside me. What I would dish out to them. Even my PA cannot be fallen by all these little demons. Now, my brother, can I tell you that in this way you are going, I'm sure the amount of pornography I can see on that phone, you will go to hell. See, there are so many things that are perturbing your heart. There are so many sins that are plaguing you right now. But because of the anointing in me, some have gone. But for the final work to be done, I need you to come to church on Sunday. If you do not come to church on Sunday, the Spirit of the Lord will give me the location of your house. I will come and visit you and drag you to church. God will allow me to minister to you directly. So now I do not, no. I do not want you to miss it. Now I need you, follow my number. If you have any questions, call me directly, I will answer you. Are you hearing me? Now, this little gift that you have gotten now, don't lose it so quick. Don't lose it so quick. I know what I am saying. It did not take anything. You are hearing it now. Now let's continue. Both of these days, don't know the things that are coming for them. The gate will increase left at a center. I do not want you to be sad.
Kingsley, so you are now preaching?
My name is not Kingsley now. My name is Peter. All things have passed away. All things have become you. Evil deeds.
Is this not you?
See.
Is this not you, Kingsley? Answer.
This is a piece of paper.
What
I am
this
a citizen. I am not a citizen of
this
world.
What rubbish is this?
I am a citizen of heaven.
Oh, so you are now preaching.
See,
after you are owing me money,
life.
That night you see, ran away, you are not paying my money.
These are demons.
And the worst part is,
demons
you gave me the disease. Help me. I will pay you today.
No,
Kingsley, where is my money?
Now, as you can see, I need you to boost in your faith.
Are you okay?
Devils do not go to church. You don't need to wait for
that.
Devils do not go to church. She's possessed.
Listen, answer me. Listen, you are the reason why. Do you know where I'm coming from? Do you know where I'm coming from? Shut up. Do you know where I'm coming from? I'm coming from that warehouse. Why? Because you gave me. You see yourself. You see, you will pay your money and you are helping me see that.
Warehouse.
I'm going to give you this lesson.
She doesn't know that I carry things out. You want the deliverance. Now I heard your request. You see, the Lord made it known to me just right now. I heard your request. Now let's see, kneel down. If you know you want to be delivered, see.
Which prayer do I want from you? Keep talking. Where's my money?
Pastor Timothy. Pastor Timothy, I need you to learn. Every step I take, you will follow. Now, as you can see, the way the Lord just made them fear you. The demon could not understand the way I'm operating it. But they don't know that